Hello there. Welcome back to another fabulous episode. Episode 17, if I'm not wrong. Now then, I'm really hoping that we are going to be getting wings, because I want to be able to fly and spam rockets. And I mean spam them. Also, I made an ender chest because I needed one. I did some brewing and got strength, soul falling, and healing. I don't really think I need much more than that. And I got a pumpkin because, well, I'm a chicken. And I will undoubtedly look at Enderman, then panic, then squeal like a little girl. Now, I'm totally cool with doing that, you know, in future fights. But the first dragon fight, I want to nail it, because I really want to get done with it. And I want shulkers, man. I want shulkers. That's one thing that's really kind of holding me up, because I'm so tired of running back and forth, because my inventory is always just full of crud. And so, I mean, I'll probably still end up forgetting stuff, but I have a less likelihood of forgetting stuff when I can just grab, okay, I want to get a good bunch of bricks or whatever. So, we have 27 Eyes of Ender, which, let's be honest, if I use all 27, I've got problems. Now, I'm curious, where is this going to run off? Oh, geez. Oh, that was a delay. Okay, we're going this way. Good sign. Okay. Now, that is the beginning. Yeah, that's pretty much the entire plan. Might do some end-city raiding, might do some other stuff, but majority is just... I need blocks. Yes, I'm going to need blocks. Because, yeah. I really want to be sure I get just, yeah. Alrighty. Well, let me begin the fun track of throwing Eyes of Ender over and over and over and over again. Now, one thing that impresses me is that the horse can actually keep up while you're in a boat. I mean, it's fantastic. I'm just still impressed. Because this would be painful to have to do this by just swimming. It'd be really cool if it was exposed underwater. That'd be even better. And one already broke, which isn't ideal, but obviously not the end of the world. I'm assuming it's probably about 1,000 blocks away, is my guess, but we'll see. Let's get to the island and see if there's any change in direction. Shadow away. So, slight change. Nothing crazy. All right. Back in the boat. Hey, another village. And we can take this time to kind of look around and see if there's any mountains that I want to take over. So far, nothing yet. Some pretty scenery, but nothing jaw-dropping to where I'm like, oh my gosh, yes, we are absolutely, hang on, don't worry, buddy, Matt, gotcha, there we go, come with me, thank you. This is probably the best horse that I've found so far. Even the ones that I've bred up, they aren't, like, really that great. Donkeys! We found the donkeys. Oh, and I don't think I mentioned that I bred a mule. The horse donkey. I did it on stream here recently and I forgot to mention it. Okay, let's double check. Oh. Are you really like there? Really? Okay. Let's take a gander in here. Take a quick gander, shall we? I don't see anything evident, so let's go back just like over to here. Let's just see, is it gonna... Okay. There we go. Alright, so this way for a bit. Well, I think it's around here. Let's hop off. Let's take you. There we go. And let me take a quick screenshot of this coordinate. That way I can make sure I come back for the horsey. It's really just like right near the village. Where'd it go? I have an egg. Okay. Well, I guess let's just dig. Let's see what happens. All right, let's go down a bit further and just see if anything, maybe if by some fluke we can just run into it. That'd be fantastic. I don't know, that'd make me very happy. No, I see you. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. I don't like this. I don't know why I didn't bring torches. It just seems like a major rookie move. Okay, so I'm gonna do some exploring and see if I can find this thing. We found it! Oh. I spy. All right, let's see if I can find the Doomaflachi. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna do some exploring and we shall see. All right, we are going to break this because I'm not gonna deal with silverfish. Oh, geez. That works. Yeah, but we're not gonna deal with you. Now then, let the fear begin, I guess, is, considering I don't want to deal with any of that, or any of that. There we go.
Are we ready?
Are we ready? I'm not, but let's do it anyways.
Ba-ba-um.
That texture always just weirds me out. Don't know why, just does. Actually, I can make another ender chest. By the hair of my chinny chin chin. Fabulous, okay. Ooh, yeah. That on my head. I want to block off all of these. All right, doors are blocked off. And yeah. So I guess there's nothing left to do except for mostly cry at the moment. A lot of crying, that's for sure. So, slow falling, strength, healing, drop these in there, take you. Ugh, so nervous. I hate this. I hate being nervous. You on the hot bar, stick you in there. You on me. Okay. Okay, there we go. Screenshot it. I have never really done the dragon fight, to be honest. I've never really done it. I've cheesed it and done it like, yeah, but never. I don't need the Eyes of Ender anymore. Okay. Alright, I've stalled enough. There's always more to stall. I need anything else? Let's take these now. Take the strength now. All right, screw it. Oh, phew, this is a beautiful spawn. Oh my gosh. Endstone, I'm actually really excited and nervous all at the same time. Nope. She gets pretty loud, doesn't the dragon gets pretty loud, I believe. And yeah, let's just keep it a little down. Okay, the rest will be fine. Oh, that's why. I'm facing the wrong direction. That'll do it. There's the dragon. Dragon breath, though. Oh, that was almost a great shot. That was still almost a great shot. That was not. Perfect! Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Dude, I just looked up and she was right there. That was terrifying. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my God. Oh, I was not expecting that. Oh. Sweet Jesus. Shooting at her really doesn't do a whole lot, considering you can still heal. Oh, geez. No, don't do that to me. Dragon, if I tell you that I love you, will you believe me and just let me go? I'm assuming not. Nope, no you won't. She's over there. Okay, right over there. Oh my gosh, I got that one? Holy crud. Nerds. This is such a dumb idea. Oh god. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. I can't tell. Erg. Oh, jeez, there's... you are. Why wouldn't you be? That's a great spot to be. Meh. Okay. A silk touch? Yes. Bad dragon. It's a very naughty dragon. I'm not exactly sure how you can be like a super good dragon, but trying to kill me is not the way. Where it is there? There should be one more, right? No? Did I get them all? Guessing you can't shoot that back at her, huh? Okay. I'm gonna assume that... Oh, jeez. Oh, my God. Where are you going? Where? No. Oh, my gosh. Come on. Jesus. Oh, jeez. Let's get away from the mouth. Come on.
Yo!
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, oh my gosh. Oh, eat. Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh my god. Come on. Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay. Oh. Oh. Oh, yes. Yes, please. Okay. I'll take 100 pearl. Oh my gosh. How much XP do you get from this thing? Okay. Ooh. I will say that when the dragon charged at me, oh my gosh. Like, it shouldn't be that nerve-wracking, but I'm just incredibly jumpy and I just, yeah. So, let's go find an elytra. Oh, jeez. Woot. Okay. Ooh, jeez. Nerds. Oh, wait, you get, Yeah, you can get iron and stuff from end cities. So in theory, I should be able to find... Let me do a little Enderman farming real quick. So I want to make sure I have enough Ender Pearls just... for creds and giggles, you know? Let's go over here. Okay. We'll just keep that there for later. Where the heck was that portal? There you are. If there's one thing I've learned from traversing the end in my other worlds, yeah. Toggling on a sneak is so much better than trying to hold it. Here we go. Oh, that's not a terrifying place to land. Not at all. Oh, sweet Mother Teresa. Okay, here we go. Oh, this is so terrifying. Like, even though you know that it's being held, it's just still so... just no. Like, it's just void. It's terrifying. Oh, jeez. Okay. I don't need you in my offhand. We'll take the shield in the offhand, though. Hey. Okay, let's just go south, I guess, and see what happens. Now, in the overworld, I would never turn my stuff up to 32 chunks. But... oh, hello!
It comes a ship! Gosh!
Oh, you have no idea how excited I am. Okay. I don't care about anything else. We're going... Oh, yes. This is so amazing. Okay. We can turn back this back down to, what was it, 13? Yeah, that works. Oh, my gosh. Oh, this is fabulous. All right. Now, don't do anything stupid. That's the important thing. Don't do anything stupid. Also, we're going to put this on the hotbar. Kind of good to have your food on the hotbar. Okay, I did pick those up. And I will need to grab some endstone before we leave. That way I can actually plant the... This is so awesome. plant the chorus fruit. Come on. Thank you. And I do have the data pack that has them drop 2 shells. So just so you're aware. Oh, that's okay. I'm well aware. Let's just hit me. Thank you. I'm really gonna take this slow, so there's gonna be a bit of cuts. We're about to craft our first shulker box, shulker box, shulker box. Dang. Bruh. Yes. Oh my gosh, yes. Oh, I'm so happy. However, very annoyed that I forgot an anvil. However, I know that there's usually enough iron that you find throughout raiding the end cities that, well, you can make an anvil, so. Oh, all right, let's do this real quick. Let's drop. Oh. I just want to see how they look. Oh my gosh, they just look amazing. If anyone has ever watched Archer, hopefully you'll know where that's kind of from. Oh, it's so beautiful. So beautiful. Oh, just look at these wings. Oh, yes. Okay. I'm done fawning. All right. Now, let's drop those in there. Let's bring these out here. About to get our first dragon head. Oh, I'm so excited. Oh, hang on. Boat. Yay. Oh my gosh. Sure. Fabulous. All right. Oh my gosh. This is just so nice. Yay. Oh, yes. So I think we're just going to continue going south is the way that we were going. And see how this works. This is so nice, but I am so paranoid right now. Because obviously my wings, I think they only have about 20 minutes of flight, if I remember correctly. So I need to hopefully find a decent sized city that has a good chunk of,
another ship. Oh my gosh, another ship. Oh, this is lovely. Oh, yes. Oh, sweet Mother Teresa.
Oh, and go up to the top. I've learned that going in from the top is a lot nicer on you. You know, usually. Don't quote me on it, though. Okay. Ah. Not exactly what I was hoping for. It's actually a better chest plate. Even better. Only 14. Well, that's even better. Fabulous. Wait, are you able to... No. Okay. I want to have just one for shulkers, because I can. And the rest will just be for the miscellaneous drops and stuff that I pick up along the way. However, let's do one for, like, this sort of stuff. Oh, this is so nice. Oh my gosh. I am just tickled pink, as some might say. I don't know who would say that, but I'm sure it's a saying. So yeah, let's go with the more, like, rare stuff. Dragon egg. Go into here. I'm getting organized, guys. I'm getting organized. Oh, jeez. Ooh.
Another ship? Yes. I'm really hoping. Yes. Oh, fabulous. Wow, Curse of Binding and Curse of Vanishing. Oh my gosh, yes. Oh.
Oh, yes. Okay.
Oh, lovely.
All right. I could not be happier right now. At this point, I'm just going to kind of keep everything and then sort it out later. All righty. So... I didn't realize that I had accidentally muted the headphones, so none of the sound from the dragon fight or anything actually made it through into the video, which I was super confused about until I looked over at OBS and I realized, oh, I made a boo-boo. So, whoops, blinded you with wheat. Aw. Yeah, that was my bad, but don't worry, I wasn't hard to fix, but I'll make sure to double check that I didn't do that, because I was... doing some of the recordings and I didn't want any extra sound, so I muted everything and forgot to unmute it, which is inconvenient.
So, we did it. We did it. See? Yee! We can fly. We can fly. Oh, yes. So, that was super duper fun. Again, sorry for the sound. That's why I had to add in more music than I usually have been doing recently. But, since we're here, you can see I added this bridge and this bridge over here, which, I mean, I needed to do something because I tend to go over here a bit. Ooh, there's a cave. Ooh. Now, in the next episode, hopefully you did enjoy that. I had quite a bit of fun. I have more shulkers than I know what to do with, which is fantastic. I kind of just want them all. So, yeah. The two, every time you get two, makes a huge difference, I realize. I didn't really realize how quickly you can accumulate them. So, yeah. I'm going to have a butt ton, but I'm going to try and use the butt ton. So, we'll see how that goes. But, I hope you did enjoy. I've quite enjoyed myself. Oh, now we can get to finishing this, and we can get to finishing up the 3-in-1 that I've been talking about forever and a day. I have it all designed, I just need to get it, you know, finito. Ooh, yay. Because then, stuff like this will be automatically taken down. So, with all that said, hopefully you did enjoy. I will see you in the next episode. You take care of yourself. Doodles.